All right, Minnie. Ready to start docking sequence?
Okay. Engaging retro thrusters now. Lunar transfer station Tacoma. Commercial cargo transit facility. Crew evacuated. Station AI offline.
Air supply?
Breathable air on Tacoma for a crew of one should be more than sufficient. Docking now.
Nice. Thanks, Minnie. Minnie, I'm headed in. Talk to you when I'm back. Don't let anybody scan the ship while I'm gone.
Okay.
Okay.
Hello, I am Odin, Lunar Transfer Station Tacoma's Operational Data Interface Network. I have recorded this message to welcome you, guests, aboard. Before I can set up your station profile, you must register your body positional data with Tacoma's AR tracking systems. Please place your hand on the AR figure's palm. Your body positional data has been registered with Tacoma's AR network. Please sign in to confirm your identity. Thank you. Welcome aboard. While aboard Tacoma Station, please remember that all activity on this facility is monitored by AR recording. All activity records become sole property of the Venturis Corporation. Any questions about privacy and personal privacy are uncertainly set out of the facility.
Excuse me.
It, huh?
Well, it just seems like it'd be strange being back on Earth already, after only a year up here.
Really? After all I've had to hear from you about the conditions VT has us working under?
Yeah, but there's that. And then there's this. Yeah, I'll miss it.
I can't blame you. So, whether you're getting renewed or not, did you submit your yearly crew member report?
No.
Yeah, me neither. You know, I think I might go get that done.
Okay, yeah. I probably should too.
Oh my god, wait. Is today obsolescence day?
Yeah. Didn't Odin give you a job to do?
No.
A computer playing favorites. Oh, well, one doesn't ever cease.
Nicholas, I know that you... Yeah, I know. Both you and your father would like me home sooner, but... Listen, you have your heart set on Amazon, don't you? Okay. And there's no way we're gonna have enough customer loyalty between your dad and I for a full ride by the time you start school. Not at this rate. So, we're just gonna have to pay some of that tuition out of pocket. Yeah, just one more year. And I'm pretty sure I'll get it. I'm hoping. What? No, it's not dangerous. What do you mean dangerous? Radiation shielding is pretty much 100% on a station like this, so there's no... Well... Yeah. Well, it might have been manufactured 30 years ago, but they've upgraded.
Man,
no, we're...
Your stories aren't usually such...
We're not numbers. All gonna get cancer or bone disease
is everything
or...
okay?
I suppose I am preoccupied
listen,
with
would it make you feel better to hear it straight
departure.
From the station, doctor?
Wait.
Okay,
you
hold
mean
on.
Me?
or...
Hey, Sarah, can I bother you for a second?
What? Oh, sorry. What is it?
I have my son, Nicholas, on AR, and he wanted to ask you... What? No, you said you wanted... Well, I didn't... I'm sorry, hold on. Now, Nicholas... Nicholas? Yeah, almost done with high school. Almost. Just incidentally, is there anything we should be worried about with another year out here, health-wise? Radiation, bone density?
Oh no, we spend almost all of our time in Earth gravity, and radiation shielding on a station like this is basically 100%.
See, that's what I told him. Okay, thanks, Sarah. Nothing to worry about.
Okay, Odin, where were we?
Thank you.
Yearly report to Venturis Corporation, take 3. Odin, have you got me?
I am prepared.
Okay. I'll just, have my notes up. Hi there. Evie St. James here, administrator of Lunar Transfer Station, Tacoma. It's been a year now since our crew has cycled onto the station, meaning we've had a year of each other, getting acclimated to the facility, and getting used to working with our on-station AI. Though working with Odin's been great, hasn't it, Odin?
Yes.
Auto drone deliveries to and from the Zenith Lunar Resort have improved in efficiency by almost 4%. Though most of that is thanks to Odin finding some improvements we could make. Our proudest moment as a crew, I think, was when a resort guest needed emergency care while on a transit vessel and was brought aboard Tacoma to be stabilized in one of our medical stasis cryo beds until she could...
Evie, we're about to cut the cake.
Right. Be right there. Odin, we'll get back to this after the party, okay?
Of course.
How long does that give us?
Sarah? Jesus, how much shit
has... We should have about 48 hours of breathable
air. No, I'm trying other AR channels.
If Odin's readings are correct.
Nope. Nothing.
I'll have VT send up a fresh supply straight away.
Guys, it might not be that easy.
Additionally, external communications have been lost.
Jesus. So we've got no air supply, no external comms, no way to call for help. Well... anybody got any bright ideas? Thank you.
Thank you.